smell?
Baby. That. Rolling. Roll?
Roll.
Baby.
It really goes, oh, baby.
Baby, let the good times
go. That's right,
baby. Oh, baby, let.
Like, I was gonna bring some props. Establish some order.
Why doesn't everyone go in one room and do something, and then we'll have a roving camera?
Okay.
Now what are you gonna do?
I don't know if that's such a great idea. What do you mean everybody go into one room and do something? Do what?
Just.
Well, it takes two people to operate the camera. So that's two people.
But then there's four left.
And then
right?
Someone to carry around the lights.
Oh, yeah,
lots.
Forget it. Well, we could all run from one.
Well, you could use that principle in the same room.
We can talk, we'll
just go
to change the room. Okay, now look, we're not going to film a whole lot of stuff. We only got two rows, and so we're going to wait for something to happen really good up there before we start.
Right.
Oh, she got Vicky just
filmed
it. Film both of them. Look, don't argue. The thing is on.
But look, it like you should record the whole thing, Ramon.
The whole thing is going to be recorded.
Right.
But I mean, I don't think you have.
All right. Let's show it.
Can you hear me?
We're going to be watching the film thing, everything this time, right? We're going to do this right.
Right on.
What?
Okay. All right.
What was that?
That's a play
back to
family. Do you want to run through it before we start filming?
No, improv.
Wait.
I have an idea. Why don't we film somebody describing somebody else, right, in the room, and then we can put the camera on the person described.
You mean film the person who's describing?
Yeah, the other person.
Film another person while the person.
Oh, that's good.
Right.
We really don't know what we're filming this room like.
No.
Okay.
No, film the person who's going
to
talk.
I know how to do it. So you be in it, okay?
It's your idea.
Well, who shall I describe? Who should I describe?
Describe Coleen.
Sound effects.
Wait a minute, we're missing somebody. Did it?
Are we ready or not ready?
We are ready. Except for Ramon. Ramon
is called food. Roast beef. Okay. Mutton. Breakfast.
I'll start.
You get yourself together.
Colleen.
Hey, this is it, folks.
Do you want to do the sound?
Ding.
Bathtub level.
With or without water.
I didn't start. Come on, give me a quick beat.
You see, like, if we want to, we can put all the sound up on Black Leader, Black Biscuit, everything. And what the film is what, like, something you want to start filming. So it's not going to make
a film. Maybe it could be a big showing of the straight stuff on it.
Yeah,
right.
In order.
Yeah,
yeah.
Good.
That's making
sense.
Oh, sadistic.
What should we do now? Check the tape. That's what we should do.
All right, forget that idea.
every time I interject them into the thing, I can see it breaks up whatever's happening at that time.
And we could run the whole film through, and then somebody could say, well, I like that part. We take that part and we put aside. And somebody else says, I like that part best, and we take that and put aside.
But it's also not just the parts, it's the way you want it to go together.
We won't be able to sync it up till they got the other stuff to do it.
With that Leacock thing, it's not too hard to do that. Tape recorders like going all the time, like even right now.
Least irrelevant to me, but maybe like what I don't want to see. Is
Oh, come on, let's. Who's gonna
that's
act?
Already done.
That's good. That's
who's
good.
Gonna act? Maybe. Everybody who's gonna act, get up. Over there on
act
that end. Over there next side. All act.
You gotta have the camera going first.
We're standing over here.
We're gonna act out sentence by sentence.
No, wait a
minute.
Where are you going?
We're gonna act.
Well, you go over here.
No, we're gonna.
She's gonna read. You're gonna be acting up here. She's gonna be reading somewhere else.
I have to. Have
no, one. Man, we can't have two male technicians and all female. No, doesn't matter what your sex is. Just do your job.
Oh, I don't believe that. When you get to... I got an idea.
What?
Why don't we film a short portrait of one person? While the other person is in another room doing the soundtrack.
That's right, we're making the sound movies.
I got an idea. Let's smoke it up the joint. Hey, how about one of those comic books over there?
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be alright.
Alright.
Yeah,
cool.
Do a comic book.
Well.
I don't believe
what?
It's really a book.
It was
it's
no,
really
it's a song,
easy.
Not
it's
a
song.
Movie.
It's really easy.
Just what you wanted. What if we like edited how each one of us wants to see, not knowing what the other people are going to put in it, like when you do those drawings.
I think that we should just carry the whole way, the whole thing through, no matter how it comes out that way, you know, with that kind of group effort.
I think we should just leave it a mystery.
It's not correct, it's only mine.
But what I'm saying is how physically do you do it?
We get in there.
How do you let everyone edit the film their way?
Okay, look at
it. If I edited the film, I would throw out stuff that you wanted.
Well, we can all look at it.
God, who cares?
Okay. Let's see. There's a match hanging off of Vicky's foot.
Oh, God.
Describe her, man.
Well, I'm describing what I'm seeing.
You keep, Colleen keeps stopping the camera.
Yeah. Well, like
this is the last little film, right? Next to last.
Colleen. It's going to be real nice to see this, I think.
Yeah.
Really
happy home movie.
It's a miracle that we even really got this far. If you had said, okay, each person purchased two rolls of film to bring it, probably, I probably wouldn't even be here.